I believed a lot more in another idea that today I don't believe in. I was looking for the trophy. I was looking for the medals, the new contracts. I wanted to be a champion.
I mean, how many people in success don't do shit because they don't know that the result is guaranteed? Well, the result is fucking never guaranteed if you wait around for a guarantee. You know how you guarantee the fucking result? By doing the fucking work every fucking day.
Phil, give me three fastest of why Ty can't beat you on stage. 2011, 2012.
You gotta prepare when you're successful, man. Successful people own.
Everybody likes the idea of success. Everybody wants to be ripped. Everybody wants to be jacked. Everybody wants to look like a fucking model. Everybody wants to have millions of fucking dollars in their bank account. And anybody who says they don't want those things is full of fucking shit. But going out and doing those things, going out and building a plan backwards from that point that you want to be, and going through the day-to-day-to-day actions of building that, you don't love that idea. That's not your main love. You like the idea of success as long as it's fucking easy.
Like nobody's watching. Do it for yourself. Sacrifice without regret.